Hi guys, welcome back. I'm Beth. And today I'm doing a flip through of R.J.Hampson's Dragon Dreams. I haven't even looked through it all yet. So it's new for both of us. Paper's pretty thin. It says, this book is best suited to color pencils or markers. Wet mediums should be used sparingly. That's because it's pretty thin. But if you put a ground on it, you'll be fine. All right, let's do a flip. It is single-sided, so that does make it a little bit better for wet mediums. And we have a second set of the same ones. Thank you for watching. I will see you in the next video. Bye.